I'm building up I've called it a giant drawing performance, and I'm building up a drawing based on an art fair. So it's various figures, people looking at pictures on the wall, people in different combinations, couples, families, and so on. I had a plan for this, which was to set the kind of scene, use a bit of perspective, so that I could have big figures in the foreground, small figures in the background. And as the weekend has gone on, people have kindly volunteered to be my models, and I've found them places in the drawing, which is evolving. It's actually very interesting because I don't know what's going to happen next. It depends a lot on who turns up next, what they're wearing, and whether they want to stand still.
It's been really, really good working here. It's great to have an opportunity to display some of my work, and it's great to be able to work with all these children whose parents are looking around the fair, and quite often the parents are joining in with the workshop as well, and we're making sure to tell them all about the work that Art and Healthcare does. And a lot of people have seen and thought about paintings in hospitals but haven't really known where they're from, who's put them in the hospitals, so people seem very interested. You could see what was going on to my right now with the 15 or so kids. They get a lot from workshops, and just being able to have fun and express themselves and play with messy materials, children just love art. And they're mostly not inhibited in the way that adults are.
What I did, I took people through my process, and my process starts in my sketchbooks. I then took them through into the working drawings, the colour studies, and showed them the final work and showed them where all the motifs came from. And they came from direct observation, which was originally seen in my sketchbooks. So, you know, trying to sort of instill in people how important the pre-work is. You know, the paintings paint themselves quickly, but it's the research and the development work that really gives it substance. The wonderful thing about art and healthcare is that, as an artist, the paintings are never in one spot, so therefore getting a bit tired by the same people coming in. They move about, they're selected by a group of people that are involved in the hospital, so it's quite a personal choice to the actual people that are delivering the healthcare.
So it's been a fantastic year for us here with Art and Healthcare at the Art Fair. We've had a great time, and we've involved a lot of different artists, volunteers, interns, and we've had talks, demonstrations and workshops going on throughout the weekend. I think also we've really helped to raise the awareness of Art and Healthcare, who we are and what we do, which is one of our big aims for being here. Particularly, I mean, the volunteers have been great helping with that. Their presence has made it possible for us to be here. And the workshops for the children have been particularly well received, with the workshop tables being very chaotic and lots of vibrant creations going on. So we really hope to come back next year. We've got new ideas for bigger and better things, and we hope to see some of you there.